Light the ones in the back first. Garrin's 13th birthday. He has his bud Joel here.
Get a close up on me.
I am.
What?
There's the teenager.
Take it away, Slam.
You guys gonna sing? Gene, why do you think you have the camera there? Hold it in front of you, Garrin, so Dad can get a good picture.
Enough for now?
Should have got trick candles.
They're from all of us.
Would Jesus wear a Rolex? What's a Rolex?
Watch. Well, what is it?
It's a cape.
Ray Stevens?
My own grandpa. Is this one from?
They're from all, oh, that's from Chad. That's where Chad went this morning. He tricked you.
Because I
told you,
this is the one that,
the one that I told you about out of that magazine. Chad said you dropped a
pretty big hint. Your country, does this have,
Joel, are your pants dry yet?
Yeah.
It's
a box. Six of them.
Taking the lid off between the toes.
Joel, I'm practicing.
You thought it was a Ruana, didn't you?
What is this?
It's like a headlight for a bike or something.
No, you strap it on your head.
I do?
Okay.
What is it supposed to do? Can I?
No, wait a minute. Finish the others first. Long Johns.
This?
I Turn it around. And then I got you a new dress shirt. See, Dad?
Shut up. Matches your new skirt. Just take it, Garrin.
Don't tear the box. Put it on. That's the smallest they had.
Wait, did you get this at Shields?
No.
Where at? It has a tag right on it.
Is it Timeout Sports or what is the name of that?
Off the bench?
Off the bench, yes.
Okay, don't wear it. Don't turn that on.
What do you guys mean it's home on?
What else? What was it setting on?
There's something in here.
It was setting on something. Now you have a throne to sit on.
Did you get that for 4 minutes?
Mm-hmm.
It needs a little hair spray or whatever. Winter mist.
I'll do it.
I'll beat you up.
Okay.
Here you go, Jill.
Jody, you better get over there and get him too.